I wish to conclude by saying that the Ninth Synod, under the distinguished leadership of His Excellency Senator Ahmad Ibrahim Lawan, PhD, CON, President of the Senate, is fully committed to any reform and legislative initiatives that will ensure effective and efficient justice delivery system and respect for the rule of law in the country. In this connection, the independence of the judiciary is non-negotiable, and all hands must be on deck to support the financial autonomy of state judiciary as guaranteed by the provision of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria 1999 as altered. This, in our view, is one of the ways we can deepen our democratic core values and good governance in the country and ultimately strengthen the polity. My Lord, as a committee and as Nigerians and the elected representatives of our people, we cannot pretend not to be aware of the embarrassing situation which occurred some 48 hours ago, Friday night, when there was an attempt to invade the home of my Lord Honorable Justice Mary Ordinary, Justice of the Supreme Court. Without joining issues with anyone at this point, my Lord, we just as a committee would like to assure your Lordship that this is a matter we're taking very seriously. By the time the Senate is back in plenary session on the 9th of November 2021, it is our desire as a committee to ensure that the issue is discussed on the floor of the Senate as a matter of urgent public importance. And we hope as a committee to be able to look into this. On this note, my Lord, I wish to once again thank His Lordship for granting us audience in spite of His busy schedules. And from here, we shall proceed to other courts and judicial bodies to perform the assignment we are going to perform here today, following a thorough oversight exercise session with the administration of the Supreme Court. My Lord, I thank you, and may God bless you.